A Williamson County man who possessed child pornography is heading to prison. Today, a judge sentenced 58-year-old James Weatherford to 60 years behind bars. Weatherford avoided a trial by pleading guilty. He admitted to having more than 50,000 images of child pornography on his computers.